This is the story of Rosie Revere, who dreamed of becoming a great engineer. Alone in her attic, the moon high above, dear Rosie made gadgets and gizmos she loved. And when she grew sleepy, she hid her machines far under the bed where they'd never be seen. Can Rosie Revere build a gizmo to help her aunt fly? Or will it be a terrible flop? And so what if it is? Read more in the picture book, Rosie Revere Engineer, by Andrea Beaty, illustrated by David Roberts, published by Abrams Books for Young Readers.